working on some news from overnight now where we're learning brand new details about a house fire that turned into much, much more for investigators. Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall joins us live with a story that you saw first on 4 where the man who lives there was actually hauled away in handcuffs.
That's right, Kelly. It all started with a small house fire. And investigators here at Zone 4 just told me that he started that fire to light pictures of his ex-girlfriend while his new girlfriend was in the house. He was hauled away in handcuffs, as you mentioned. Let me show you the video here of the home in Greenfield that we're talking about. This is actually the 900 block of Flemington. This is right off of Windsor and Ontario, if you're familiar with this area. Apparently, the suspect's new girlfriend was inside. She was able to get out. Luckily, the house fire was contained. Police described it to me as a campfire that was actually inside, so this could have been a lot worse, but thankfully that was not the case. Now that man is now under arrest. We're working to learn his identity while arson investigators take over this case. We're live in Squirrel Hill. I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.